Hello friends, welcome to One Click Agri YouTube channel. Read the disclaimer of One Click Agri YouTube channel. Now again short briefing of our One Click Agri YouTube channel. We will be providing videos with notes and study material for all agricultural competitive exams. So the outline of our lecture series will be bifurcated into two broad categories, that is 1 lakh agriculture objectives and theory of all agricultural subject. So here you will get subject wise objective along with notes, and we have selected topic horticulture, and we will be continue it from question number 267 to 281. Let's see the questions. Tomato is a crop. The right answer for this question, day neutral plant. And we have another classification on the basis of fruit and vegetables and required the day length, in that the day neutral plants, in that fruit, papaya, guava and banana, and vegetables are tomato, brinjal, chili, cowpea, okra, French bean and cooker beets. We have another three options over here, in that short day plants, it is also known as long night plant, in that fruits are strawberry and pineapple, and in pineapple mostly the cultivar smooth cyane. And vegetables are sweet potato, cluster bean, winged bean, hyacinth bean and Indian spinach. The long day plant, it is also known as short night plant. Example in the fruits, passion fruit and apple, and vegetables, potato, onion, lettuce, cabbage, cauliflower, knollkohl, radish, carrot, turnip and beetroot. The new term here is quantitative short day plant. What is mean by that? The flower initiation is promoted by short dates, but not necessarily depends upon them for flowering that particular plant. That's called as quantitative short day plant. The next question, which one of the following system of orchard planting accommodates the maximum number of plants per unit area? The right answer for this question, hexagonal system, and it accommodates 15% more trees than the square system. The rest of the three options over here. First is rectangular system. It allows plant to planting in a row with keeping more spaces. Second is the square method. It is the simplest system of fruit planting. And the contour system, it means planting is followed on hills where the land is undulated. Please be remember this. The next question, which one of the following is not correctly matched? The right answer for this question, yellow vein mosaic. Because yellow vein mosaic virus is observed in bindi. Please read the rest of options. The next question, which one of the following pair is not correctly matched? The right answer for this question, soft seeded guava. Because Arca mridula is a variety of guava. It has soft seed, and Sharad seedless, it is a variety of grapes. The next question, Onla is best suited to grow under which one of the following? The right answer for this question, slightly acidic to saline sodic soil condition. We have a chart here in that the pH ranges and with respect their crops. 4.5 pH ranges citrus, blueberries. 5 pH ranges tobacco, apple, grapes, plum and watermelon. 5.5 cowpea, soybean, cotton, wheat, oat, peas, tomato and sorghum. pH range 6 peanut, cabbage, carrot, onion, radish, spinach and cauliflower. And pH range 6.5 alfalfa and sugar beet. In the alkali soil condition, the best growing crops are barley, sugar beet and cotton. The next question: which one of the following method of grafting, which is not normally used for plant propagation? The right answer for this question: approach grafting. In apple, pear and walnut, approach trunk grafting is used. In the mango, bridge grafting is there. And in the mango, commercial propagated by veneer grafting in North India, whip or splice grafting in apple and pear. The next question: which of the following sentence given below is are correct? First is, the flesh and seed of brinjal content linoleic and linolenic acid, which helps in lowering blood cholesterol. This is the right sentence. Cabbage gives protection against bowel cancer due to the presence of indole 3 carbinol. This is also right. So the right answer for this question, both A and B. The next question, this is the surprise question for all. Please put the answers of this all matches. It means the disorders with the fruits, put in the comment box. The next question matches first crops and second families. Put the answers of this question in the comment box. Next question: which one of the following property of the seed is tested by 2,3,5 triphenyl tetrazolium chloride? It means TZ test. The right answer for this question, viability. And the another method of viability test is electrical conductance method, potassium permanganate method, indigo carmine method and embryo culture method. And in the germination, the testing methods are petriplets method, then rolled toil method, folder paper toil method, sand method, rag or gunny bag or gunny sacks method and mechanical methods are there. And we will have theory lecture on these viability and germination methods. So that please subscribe to our channel. Next question: which system is used for the hybrid seed production in the onion? The right answer for this question, cytoplasmic male sterility. And what is meant by the cytoplasmic male sterility? It means the sterility controlled by cytoplasmic gene or plasma gene. For example, potato and forage crops. Rest of the three options over here. First is dioecious. Already we have discussed in the previous lectures. Take a little bit look of this. Having male and female reproductive organ on separate plants. Famous example for this, pointed gourd. Then self-incompatibility, it refers to the inability of a plant with a functional pollen to set seeds with a self-pollinated crops. And the options, genetic male sterility, it means the pollen sterility caused by nuclear genes, for example tomato, cucurbits and sugar beet. Next question, consider the following pairs which are correctly matched. First is molybdenum deficiency, Bibtel disease of cauliflower, this is right. Zinc deficiency, little leaf in mango, this is also right. Boron deficiency, brown rot of cauliflower, this is also right. The right answer for this question 1, 2 and 3. The next question, the deficiency of which one of the following causes lime induced chlorosis? The right answer for this question, iron. And the rest of the boron, zinc, magnesium already we have discussed in the previous lecture, so please watch our previous lectures. The next question, which one of the following causes the inflorescence blight in cashew nut as a vector? The right answer for this question, Heliopeltis antoni, and it is famously known as tea mosquito bug, and it is a pest of cashew nut, and sometimes it observed on the cocoa and guava. Please be remember this. The rest of the three options over here, Plocadurus ferruginous, it is a stem borer. Nepotetrix species, it is famously known as green leafhopper, and it is a vector for the Tungro disease of rice. Thylacoptila paurosema, it is cashew nut, apple and nut borer of cashew nut. The next question, which one of the following pair is not correctly matched? The right answer for this question, mound layering in jackfruit. And mound layering is also known as stooling, and sometimes it's called as modification of etiolation method, and it is used in the rootstock of apple and pear. The next question, please watch lecture 21, and now it's time to subscribe, like and share our YouTube channel and hit the bell icon to get latest video notification. Thank you for being with us. See you soon in next lecture. Bye-bye.